take a hint, gotta face the facts. Could really use a friend or two.
What's the one thing that we all have in common?
Yeah, let's get
I
down
have
to
no
business.
Friends.
Exactly.
Ren has friends. Ren doesn't count. Ren's got people.
No, Ren's been sworn off.
Vicky
ditched him.
What? Uh-huh. Is the dog all lonely? Oh, such a pity. Blaming your death on me. Such a pity.
Pearl, we've come to you with a proposition. First, I shall apologize for my actions toward you.
Really now, huh? Really?
Oh. And ungentlemanly, and Martin will tell you I am nothing if I am not a gentleman.
Mm-hmm. He's a man that's gentle.
Well, why should I believe the one who ditched me in the first episode?
I would also like to apologize. It was
exactly.
I was just honestly, I was blindsided and I was hurt. I think we were both a little bit thrown off by
the adrenaline was pumping. And well, what we've come to realize is that the three of us are actually the same. We're all cursed. We're all alone. We've all been abandoned. We're all losers.
Scott, do you want to see a magic trick?
Sure. All right. She's like, what should we turn my color from green to yellow? It jumps off a cliff.
Why, Pearl?
I wanted to see a magic trick.
Oh, there's water at the bottom of this, Pearl.
I was supposed to...
Maybe you shouldn't do that. Maybe some dogs will be close up. Pearl!
Speaking of surprises, Squid.
Yeah.
I have something up my sleeves.
Is it a banana?
No, it's an automated gun turret.
We'll ship them in and dress them up and make them look the part.
Well, actually, we probably should help them change their heart.
By teasing them and baiting them.
Or rehabilitating them.
Boil them, baste them, slice them up and serve them a la carte.
That's horrible.
Don't be such a princess.
Go to hell.
Already there, darling. We may not agree on everything as far as we can tell. But we both want this new venture to do well. So with compassion
and his power
and this rinky-dink hotel, we might just bring some heaven to hell.
Santa Bentler! She's a god!
You look oddly familiar, and I don't know why.
Oddly familiar?
Hopefully Saint Pearl loves this thing, because I do. This thing is fantastic. Oh, it's great.
Oh, I sure do. It's absolutely wonderful, Sausage. You did a fantastic job.
What? Fantastic job. Pearl? No way!
Just one thing. I'm just saying, I was staying in the tavern the other night, just real quick, you know, now I'm in my house, but I was in the tavern the other night, and I could have sworn I just heard some, like, voices. Is there anybody staying
in
there at all?
I don't think so. I think it was just you.
Welcome to your birth and the Lord. It's just a little explanation of your death. You're a friend to what the Lord. It's just a complex application to a deadly confrontation. Take a turn.
This is
flying away. No.
Oh, no, I'm good. I'm
demon is watching me from afar.
Hear me, I dare you. Come at me.
Oh, there he is.
No.
Hi, buddy. Hi, thank you for coming.
Oh, you guys haven't given him a chance. Like, look at this guy. He's so cute.
Women in black slacks with accentuating off-white pinstripes. Whoa. Everything goes according to plan.
Up to the door, we're polite, we're charming, squeeze a little bit of sausage, and then this will all be back to normal. Knock, knock!
What's this now? I live in the sky! Why am I getting visitors? What do you want, mate?
Oh, it's a little weird worm! You must be God. Pleasure. I'm Ollie. You've probably seen me on YouTube.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, maybe. I saw the telly. What's up?
A little bit ago, I sent up a good friend of mine, mm-hmm. Mythical J Sausage.
I know him, yep. Yeah. He's cool.
He's a lovely fellow, isn't he? Can I have him back? Please.
No, he's sleeping.
When you say sleeping, what do you mean by, is he sleeping
he's
in
sleeping.
A coffin?
No, we got plenty of beds. We're just gonna ignore these. Just walk past it.
I don't know if I can just walk past. There's 1,000 heads here. What did you do?
Okay, it was a legendary battle. And see, now he's just very tired.
Can I wake him up?
No.
Please?
No, let him rest.
But Pearl, there's nothing for me down there. There's nobody left.
Well, you can stay here and be my new sparring buddy.
As in, yep. Stay here in heaven.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't really want to stay dead, Pearl. I want to be alive.
Sausage isn't dead. He's just sleeping.
That's like what you tell your kids. I don't like this at all. He's not sleeping.
No, come on.
You've
I'm
done
sure
something.
You'll enjoy it here.
Nah,
no.
I got so much left to give.
Come on,
Pearl.
I really think
I'm out of here.
Hey, Impulse.
And don't be alarmed, like, if you didn't watch any of the lights.
Hey, Impulse.
Ah!
Nothing. Gone. Doesn't even know.
Jeez.
That was a really long pause. Like, are you okay, man?
I almost died.
You almost died.
IRL.
Oh, perfect. That was totally
Oh, my gosh. My landscapers are outside and they just heard me and I'm pretty embarrassed. And my face is so red now.